Hello everybody, this is Jonathan Bork from Hemenway's Restaurant, here to show you how to make a basil gimlet. In your regular tin, fill with ice, 4 basil leaves, 3 ounces Hendrick's gin, 1 ounce simple syrup, 1 ounce lime juice, and you want a really, really good shake with this drink. Get all that basil inside there. Really important with this drink is to double strain it so you get all those little basil leaves out. Nice cold martini glass there.